Hello friends, welcome to my channel HSWari. Friends, today in this video we are going to solve this problem. Please add space between the elements. There are two ways to solve this problem. Okay, we will cover two ways one by one. Let's start friends. First way to solve this problem, come to your video place. And you can see on your video there are two elements which you have added. You have to drag these two elements. I'm dragging the first elements. They are actually overlapping each other, and you have to place these two elements separately. Now you can see my first element is on the top and the second is on the bottom. The two elements are now separate from each other. And now come to the, now you can see that message is disappeared, and now you can save the changes. And if they are overlapping, now you can see they are overlapping. The upper one is overlapping on this lower one, and now you can see again the message, please add space between the elements. So friends, this is the first method to add, to save this. Now we will cover the second method. Please add space between the elements. The second method, you have to add space from here. You can see these two elements. First is your subscriber element, and the second is most recent upload elements. Okay, now I'm going to give the space between these two elements. You have to drag this one element to the right and drag your upper element. You may drag lower or upper, whatever you prefer. Actually, you have to give this space. Now you can see your first element is finished at 3 minutes 50 seconds, and your second element is start at 3 minutes 51 seconds. There should be some gap. You can also increase this, but there should be at least some microsecond gap. You can see there is some microsecond gap, and now you can see that message is disappeared. And if they are overlapping, now I am overlapping. They are overlapping by microseconds. You can see they are overlapping by microseconds. And now you can again see the message is, please add space between the elements. So friends, there are two main ways to solve this problem. Now you can see your problem is solved. So friends, if you like my video, then please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.